Summer gets closer, more splash pads are opening up. Today, Zoo Knoxville announced its Safari Splash Pad is opening, and you don't have to pay extra to visit the play area that comes with regular admission. Knox County is opening its splash pads as well. Powell Station Park and New Harvest Park open theirs this Saturday. The 2023 splash pad season runs through September. The play areas are open from 10 in the morning until 8 in the evening.